It's finally happening. Okay, there are now officers, environmental officers, who are out there patrolling the streets of Luton, Luton Town, might I add, in LU1. These officers are tasked with bringing to justice anybody who is found to be littering. That's all right, littering. And they don't have to give any warning. So let this be a message, let this be a call out to anybody found littering within the town centre, okay? And beyond, actually, but for now, the town centre. You could be dropping a cigarette butt, you could be dropping chewing gum, or a packet of crisps. It doesn't matter what it is, actually, okay? These officers, these people, these agents of change and justice, they don't have to give any warning. They're doing their job. And to be honest, it's the start of things to come. So this is what I want to see. Finally, some sort of big things, you know, it could be considered radical. I don't think it's radical. I just think it's something that needs to be done. Okay, something that has to change. Something has to give. And things don't get better by chance. They get better by change. However, I do acknowledge this is not a root cause thing. This is not something to go right to the root of the problems and the issues. The roots of these issues have to come from us as a community, us as a council, us as a people and a being. Long story short, the education has to start in the schools, it has to be upheld by the parents, and it has to be communicated and disseminated amongst families, communities and beyond. That way, anybody who ventures to our town, anybody who travels through our town, is bound by the social pressures that exist within it. Because currently, there's an element of walking past it and ignoring it and believing that it's someone else's problem. Someone else's problem, or is it your problem paid for via taxes, paid for via council tax, paid for via any third-party outlets? This is just not a way to do things. This is how we end up with a high amount of tax. This is how we end up with cost of living pressures, because what we spend money on are things that shouldn't be needed, okay? There's an element of personal ownership. There's an element of community ownership, yeah? Doesn't matter what community you're from. You could be from the Christian community. You could be from the Black community. You could be from the community of people in Birmingham. It doesn't matter what community you want to level it down. Excuse me, down to. There's a personal ownership here, and this is the beginning of change. My name is Tamar Oliver Love and the Robinson. Thank you for listening. Keep doing more than the rest. You know the rest. I'm one of Luton's very own, and we got to say, Crackdown 5. Okay? So subscribe, like, comment, share the video, and let's see. Let's have it. Luton Town, we're in the Premier League this year, so nobody is getting off scot-free. Nobody. Okay? Zero people are getting off this calendar year, this 9 months, this whatever it is. Nobody's getting off scot-free. Thank you.